Hey everyone, I'm Ian DeBorja, and this is IMDb on the scene at the Film Independent Spirit Awards. We're going to ask some of the biggest movie stars what is one indie gem everyone should see.
The Lighthouse, that movie was great because it was crazy. What the hell was that movie even about?
What? That's what I mean!
Honey Boy. Oh, because it's so good, and Shia's so good, and Lucas Hedges is so good, and Noah Jupe is so good, and it's directed by a woman.
Because you don't know how good I am at what I do.
We love polyester. I feel like when we watched it, we felt so known. John Waters takes this kind of Cirquean melodrama world and then, you know, inserts such messed up satire. And we just love that movie.
I cannot take another heartbreak. I just cannot take it.
Uncut Gems, by far, it's such a special movie. It's so truthful, and I got so anxious after that movie, but in a good way, and Adam's performance is insane.
This is me. This is how I win.
Everything about that movie is on point.
Last Black Man in San Francisco. Just the performances was really well. The way it was shot was incredible. I'm from Northern California. I'm from Stockton. So San Francisco is like a big cousin to us. So yeah, I would probably, that all of those reasons.
You know,
I'm going to say Pelé the Conqueror. Like, there was this strange reflection on modern times.
Everyone needs to watch everything Lynn Ramsey has ever done, from We Need to Talk About Kevin to Ratcatcher, all of it.
You think I'm exaggerating?
I love The Farewell.
We love Aquafina.
I love it. I'm just so proud of Nora. I mean, we're in our first movie together, and her performance is so stunning, and we're obsessed with her. And we just, like, every time we run into her in the bathroom at these things, we're like, Lulu, hey!
It's just very casual. It's very casual.
A movie called My King, which is a French movie by a director named Mei Wen. Vincent Cassel is in it, and it's absolutely brilliant, beautiful, heartbreaking, stunning, and you should go see that film.
Definitely Uncut Gems from last year. I've seen twice, and I'll definitely see it again. It's really great.
I don't know who said that.
What's the most quotable line from Uncut Gems?
Give me back my Uncut Gems.
This movie is already known, but I'm going so hard for it. Parasite.
I'm deadly serious.
I love Parasite. I hope they win all of the awards. They're amazing. And I'm just so happy to see the representation in that movie. And just a story that's so universal that we all can relate to.
Is it okay with you?
Did I sound smart? I sounded smart.